I'm doing it to first mission to last. Yeah, I'm playing the story mode. Basically, what I'm gonna do, because every video is 15 minutes long and I don't know how to change it, which is pretty annoying. That means I can't do it. I can't do live streams because my internet's very bad. Dude, turn your voice to maximum on the party. I'm playing the first mission. I would have completed it. Yeah, it's a bit better. Don't know if I can hear you though. Tell me you'll miss me. Why am I alone and blue as can be? Okay. Hey, dude. You can join if you want, but if you want to stay with me, you can.
Well, what up, and here's some sorry, dude. I'm so sorry, but see ya game. See ya.
Bye, Mega. You're not expected to survive.
Bloody flame for up.
Damn.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
How scared people would be for sort of sexing. Probably more scared than that. This was a shotgun. I love it. Stares at me.
Watch the windows.
I would not want to be cooked alive. I want to be cooked. Shot in the end. This one, I'm not sure what happened. What? Okay. I just randomly died.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! TBI are counting on us!
Gun, you take it!
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Oh, gas. Lots of gas.
They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. Behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
That was Storm of Steel.
You're fine.
Yeah, Storm of Steel. Next video, which will be probably in a minute, will be Through Mud and Blood, which is number one. That's like tutorial, basically. So yeah.